Yeah. You know, sometimes I just wanna rap. I just feel like exercising my ability to put words together with similes and metaphors and all that. Check it. Ayo, I'm rapping with the spirit of pun summon, drumming a seance. The candles burning, I'm standing firm as I'm coming to pay ya homage to the Bronx great, allowing him the power to come back on the mic. Now I do not play. When it comes to this rap game, I feel like my brain's trapped, and the key to escaping's making a great track with lyrical prowess mixed with spiritual powers. Griffith sick with living his rhymes. Give me the flowers, I don't need a bouquet. 6 feet in the grave with a sleep mask. My hands got a heat rash, heat in the page, leaving the flames. Notebook scorching, Back to the Future, DeLorean flux capacitor. To the back in the booth, rapping the movie. Now it's back to the present. That was a history lesson. There is no forgetting the best of the best. And the best thing about this game is the legends. Gotta pay attention, cause the blueprint's laid. If you listen what the blueprints say, and the truth is Jay is the pinnacle, and everything he says on his albums are critical. Real life stories afford me the visual. Talk about your life and succeed, it's a ritual. Every individual has a story to tell. It's how you tell it that will lead to the glory in hell. If I could write my way out of this hole, I'm finding rhymes that've been hiding inside my head like a diamond in coal. Worth more than diamonds and gold. I could only imagine how J. Cole felt signing with Hov. Yeah. That must have been crazy. It's true, man, I feel stuck in a bubble. My whole world could crumble to rubble. If I'm in trouble, I double down and rebuttal adversity, cause the worst of me has come from the struggle. I'm in love with the hustle, never been coddled or cuddled. I'm feeling larger than life, the Hudson River's a puddle. Punching, kicking, and tussle, I could jump it and leave it, flexing the muscle. You suckers get stuck in the deep end, I'll be swimming in the cash like Mr. Scrooge. Better duck, J. Griff got shit to prove. I was built to win, you exist to lose. Sleeping on me is cool, you could hit the snooze. It's alarming how I'm waking them up. May take a couple years, couple weeks, couple days, or some months. Doesn't matter to a challenger, I'm battling the calendar. I'll smash him with a hammer, high stakes. Gallagher's, keep him fiending for the double meaning. That last bar could refer to the steakhouse or the comedian leading them into the mind of a rhyma. Punchline designer, metaphor, form of my lines can fly above and beyond. It's something that John has been accustomed to busting, putting that storm in front of the calm. Yeah. Everybody's always talking about the calm before the storm. Well, I hit you with that storm.